Hi guys, this is Danny Walker here with Foster. Foster's a one-year-old German Shepherd. He's here for our two-week board and train. Foster's owner says he's a great, amazing dog. The only thing he does that she doesn't like is jump on people, and he barks at weird sounds. Those are his main issues. He pulls on leash. She runs with him, but he kind of goes all over the place, so she'd like that fixed. Other than that, that's basically his only issue. So I'm gonna give you a quick kind of little demo of where he's at before we start this wonderful two-week program with him. Hey Foster, come here, 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 here.
Good boy.
Here, here.
Good boy.
Seats, 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 seats.
Good.
Butts, butts, butts.
Alright, 1 second, I'm gonna take a video. Foster, here! That's a good boy! Good. Zeets. Good. Good. Here. Good boy. That's a good boy. Zit.
I don't know how you do it.
That's you or she?
He.
Oh, you're so calm. You're the greatest.
Thank you. Thank you. even though I got him under control.
Oh, force. Sook. Good. Yes.
Good boy.
Yes.
Good. So the search command is. I think I reloaded it. We'll find out.
So,
I don't forgot which one it was. Oh, it's a second box. And so you see the change of behavior where he got a little stiff and went high. Then he just went to recheck just to ensure that he was right. Now on the end, I don't want him to leave the odor at all. Oh boy. And then I just mark with yes, and then just drop him and sit there and then jog away. That's where he's heading. Yeah.
Go to the soccer field.
Keep going. Now you're going to slowly start to increase your collar, but as you can see, he's in perfect position. Just keep on. There you go, perfect. Say his name, come to a stop.
As if you planned that.
Yeah, right? Every once in a while I just get lucky.
Yeah, before he'd been all up in the dog.
Uh-huh.
He's definitely an investigator.
He is.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Alright, so go ahead and you can release him, but be ready in case he goes to that distraction. If he goes to that distraction, immediately call him.